VphoneGaga Gaga for Android 12. So in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can install this VphoneGaga Gaga application inside of Android 12 device. Here you can see my Android version is Android 12. So I'm going to install this VphoneGaga Gaga application on inside of my Android 12 device and complete the startup installation process of this VphoneGaga Gaga application to work on Android 12 without having a facing any errors like black screen or freezing on the startup. So let's start our video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification net and join with me. Okay friends, now I have successfully installed this VphoneGaga application on my Android device. It's the version 2.4.0. So you all can download and install this application on your device from the given link in the description of this video. Okay guys, now you need to launch this application and complete this small startup process from granting all permissions that they are requesting us to grant. And then you will be able to come to this kind of a screen, then click on connect to Wi-Fi option and you need to connect to a Wi-Fi network. In my case, I'm using my another device to get the hotspot connection for connect to the Wi-Fi. Then click on turn on developer option and go to about phone option and you need to find build number option. Now tap on your build number until you will be receive this kind of a notification from the setting. And then you need to turn on wireless debugging option. You need to open your developer settings and you need to find USB debugging option and you need to enable it. Then you need to enable wireless debugging option also. Now you need to click on the region icon of your phone. Now click on the app icon like this. Then click on split screen option. Now you need to open the developers option from the regions. Then you can scroll down like this. Then you need to find this wireless debugging option and open it. Then click on pair device with the pairing code option. You can see you need to get the pair code. You need to enter your pair code into that box, so you need to get your pair code. Now I have earned my pair code, then I'm going to enter that code into this VphoneGaga application. Now click on apply pairing code option. Now you can see this success notification. Now we need to close the split screen before opening the application. You can see here we have successfully connected to the VphoneGaga Titan from our wireless debugging option also. Now I'm going to close this split screen mode and continue the installation process of VphoneGaga application on our devices. You can see our installation process is started. Okay guys, here you can see we have successfully installed VphoneGaga application on inside of Android 12 without having and facing any of errors like black screen or freezing on the startup. So you can see it's working fine and perfectly. Here you can see again my Android version is 12 and I have successfully setting up this VphoneGaga application to work on Android 12. So this is how you can install this VphoneGaga application on Android 12 for avoid the errors like freezing and the black screen on Android 12. You can see here our PIP mode is also working, and also this is not the pro version of this VphoneGaga application, it's the original version. There are no mod versions or pro versions for VphoneGaga 2.4.0 application that reset it, so you all can use this original version for play games and do your works. And also if you want to read this process limit removing screen from the VphoneGaga application, you can open that setting also again from the SYS settings of VphoneGaga application. Other than this, you can use this py transfer option to import games. So with this, I'm going to wind up this video. Thank you all for watching this tutorial. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification net and join with me.
Thank you.